Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Today we're going to play Soggy Swamps on Apocalypse difficulty. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully you enjoy the video. Okay, let's jump straight into it, I guess. Damn it, I'm not looking forward to this level. These annoying purple dudes with their what are their potions? They have like some sort of venomous potion, some cloud. It's so annoying. Hopefully we'll get a unique. It's been a while. At least three levels that we haven't got any. Quite well actually, dying quicker than I thought. I think that's because of my new sword, which isn't even that good to be honest. Just a regular sword. And of course combined with my armor which freezes them. It's quite a strong combination. Luckily I was able to call my dog back because he would have died as always. Quick check behind here, nope, nothing. Okay, then we'll just continue. Who was that? Was it you guys? You're disgusting, dude. Girl, I don't judge. Look at these dudes, drinking healing potions. Sometimes they die immediately and sometimes they split up in like smaller carries. Not sure what causes that to happen. That would be something. Thank you. that were nothing with 100 grid blocks. Three hits, are you kidding me? Wait, was that weapon on upgrades? Nope. Definitely not. Daggers suck. They suck big juicy melons. That's what they suck. I meant the fruit, of course. What the hell did you think? Filthy bastard. Runes we need. We're looking forward to unlocking the new level. Secret level. So stupid they don't drop you anything. There's probably nothing over here. Look how big these areas are. Just nothing. Three enemies and that's it. And even they were up here. It's fucking stupid. Who the hell exploded there? I don't get it. Ah, it was probably my bow ability. I think it has one with exploding. Like your third shot explodes or something like that. So again, so stupid. This whole area and there's nothing over there. Yay, one pot. Maybe 20 coins, not even. Now that's what we like to see. Maybe with an app inside. No. Okay then. Did not actually expect to get an epic. This is like double the damage. Flip, dude. Who the hell decided not to use it? Critical hit. So what is this? Gives a chance to deal triple damage based on the numbers of souls you have. Really understand that. This would be very useful as well. For this one I of course need soul thing. For now I think it's safer to go with the thunder. Thunder, hear the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Shockwave, I think that kind of sucks. Well, it doesn't suck, but It's probably better to go with something like this, no? Then I still can get dissonance. Perfect. Alright, that was quite funny. We actually got a unique out of that. Just completely being sarcastic about getting one. Not complaining though. Damn. I one hit them. It's like having a cold sword in RuneScape. Then going to Lumbridge to kill some goblins. Jesus, it hits high. That amount of damage though. Damage. I just do the twirl every attack because every attack is my last attack. Holy shit. It's super useful. So with every attack I just hit everyone around me. Plus the chance of thunder. And I have trust in the build. I can't even pick up one more. I never had this. Never had the problem of having too much TNT. Most of the time I just wasted. By forgetting I actually have it. Happy with my swords. How can you not be with a unique? Unless it's a stupid dagger that hits as if it's a great sword. Which still doesn't make any sense. Actually missed me and it still turned out great for him. Now it's actually proved 3700 damage I just did. That was quite stupid how hard that guy hit me. And that all for just a normal chest. Few coins. Maybe 5 of them. This is, if you were wondering, this is Apocalypse difficulty. It's the highest one, so yeah. It's very nice to get 5 coins out of that chest. Seems very worth it to me. There's nothing. So annoying. Come at me, bro. Rush into a bunch of them. I should be quite good with this sword. It's only a problem when there are a lot around you and it's a slow attacking way. Oh Jesus, that was more shit. Doggy. Yeah, sure. Still bullshit that you can't run through enemies. Ah yes, there's a secret chest. I missed it the last time I did this. Is it not? What? Oh, does that even work? So I can't walk off any of the edges, but that one edge I stepped on, that one I can walk off. It's very logical, I must say. 1,200. Definitely not here the first time, and not the second time either. There's nothing up here. Ah, that was where that map was. Ah, I know. I could at least put a chest or something there, but... Alright then. Like, one time you can't throw it further than 5 meters, this time you throw it across the map. What sense does that even make? Yeah, that's exactly the stuff I want out of a chest. 2 TNT blocks. That's it. It's what you expect to get. Then you have this little area which just has nothing. Like that cave. Is actually insane how hard it hits. Oh, it's the boss. I'd like to see that.
Mm-hmm.
By enemies. What is movement speed aura? I don't get what that means. Oh, they're going to wear it. Yo! It doesn't really suit my skin, but still looks pretty cool. Yo, look at that combination. I have the potion barrier, which I have all. Oh, maybe I should use the torments. When you take damage, you deal damage back to the attacker. Damn, difficult choices. This is very difficult, this one.
Illager's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
I don't mind getting that because it might be something I'll be using down the line, but not for now. Suck my ass. So much better. To be honest, this quiver, I'm never gonna use that stuff. Flaming arrow, I'm not gonna use either. I'm gonna use this, not that. This one. Guys, and I'm going to end this episode right here. Starting from next episode, we can finally start collecting these three runes, and then we'll unlock the secret level. I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you and goodbye.